We're linking up with organizations that are pushing things that are against the Bible. Oh God, they're trying to make us think that Christianity is equal to whiteness, and trying to separate people from the God of the Bible. But I want you to know that this preacher and many others, we stand to say today, God told me to tell you, don't be ashamed of me. Don't be ashamed of me. I brought you from where you were to where you are, and I'm the only one who's truly looking out for your best interest. And I'm standing here today to tell everybody here that I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation to every man that believes. I want to know today, is there anybody here who will cry out and say, preacher, I'm not ashamed. I'm not ashamed to be a born-again believer, to be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Paul said, I want to come and see you. I heard about your faith. I've been praying for you. I want to come and let us win some souls together. But I want to come and give you a spiritual gift and let you give me a spiritual gift. He said, but I want you to know, even if I don't get there, I'm eager to preach the gospel unto you that are in Rome. For I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation. It's the only way for men to be saved. It's the only way for us to truly be changed. 12-step programs, AA, yoga, and all these things, they are band-aids. But the question was asked, what can wash away my sins? The answer came, nothing but the blood of Jesus. And what can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, how precious is that flow